Can you root figs in water? That's a good question. And the answer is yes. If you know what you're doing, you need to take green cuttings like what you see here. And you don't want to take the brown cuttings, the older growth like what you see here. Your chances are way higher with the green growth. So take your green tip cuttings, place them into some water with a few leaves, and after a few weeks, you're going to see some roots. It's not the fastest way, but you can do it.